Dear parents, teachers, students, and friends of the Millennium School, school anniversaries are milestones that give us the chance to pause, take a breath, and look back with pride on all that has been achieved over the years. In the case of the Millennium School, that covers many, many accomplishments by staff and our students alike over 20 years. Our driving force in opening TMS all that time ago still holds true today, that the best possible gift we can give to our children is a top quality education. We at GEMS hold a united dream of offering that opportunity to every child possible, and we strive to make it a reality every day. I must congratulate our principal Ambika Gulati, her staff and pupils who have carried the GEMS education mission forward by building so successfully on the solid foundations that came before them. The TMS story goes back all the way to the year 2000 with just 40 pupils and 11 teachers. The hallmark of TMS from the very beginning has been consistency, strong core values, and a wide-ranging education for its children in and out of school. In 2006, Michael Gusser became our principal and went on to shape and guide this great institution for 11 years, helping establish it as one of the leading schools in the UAE. Michael, of course, is now our Vice President Education. And we shouldn't forget the 200 staff that now combine their expertise, dedication, and teamwork to ensure the very best for the TMS students and instill GEMS values of respect, care, and consideration, plus a drive for excellence that will serve them so well in life. Of course, none of the success would have been possible without our TMS parents, who have always given the school, its teachers, and the students such wholehearted support. I salute and I thank them all. Here is to the next 20 years. I know you will set even higher standards that will ensure new chapters of brilliant accomplishment for TMS pupils. God bless this very special school, and God bless you all.